It's a sad thing that we live in a society that celebrates individual expression at the cost of a death of a family. It's a sad thing.